Gonna have to catch one this time. Gonna have to get us one. First fish on the yak, let's go! Got one on. Yes, sir! Got one, guys. Got one.
What is up, guys? And we have another one. And guys, yes, we are back with another video, you guys. We are back with another video. And as you can see in the back, guys, as you can see in the title, guys, your boy done went and got him a new kayak. Let me go ahead and pull this guy all the way out. Let me show you and get ready to pull this guy all the way out, you guys. I'm super excited. I'm gonna show you what type it is, what it all do, and then we gonna get it on the water, guys. Let's get to it. As you can see, guys, this is an 11 and a half foot kayak by Lifetime. We got us a storage center right here. I don't know how far you can see back deep, but I got my whole portion of my arm in there. And I mean, it keeps going back a little bit farther back, so you got to be kind of careful putting small stuff. I say you probably have to be kind of careful putting small stuff back in there because you lose it. That guy goes all the way back to the back. So yeah, you'll lose anything small that falls in there. But besides that, you got plenty space for a good size bag and keep stuff in and dry. Like, here's more storage area. Yes, you are able to stand up in this guy as well. But you see it, guys. All right, I'm ready to get on the water. So let's get to it. Gonna have to catch one this time. Gonna have to get us one. Go in. There we go. It's my first time. This is my first time ever on a kayak. Well, not my first time. It's like my third time now. As you can see, you can stand up in this guy as well. Decent old yakky. Decent old yakky packy. Go ahead and clip my rod holder on. I meant to say my paddle holder on. Don't need no troubles. I love this kayak, man. Got one, guys. Yes, sir. First fish on the yak. Let's go. Yes, sir. Get on here, boy. Yeah. Yes, sir. First fishy on the yakky.
First fish on the kayak.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You see it? You see it? You see it? You see it?
On the yakky, packy. Switch her up real quick. We want a freaking trick worm. Not a trick worm, but a Senko. She got her done, guys. She went and got her. And stop. But she did go get it done, though. She did very much. Well, much. Yes, sir. Yakky packy. ghetto release. There you go, buddy. Go back into the water from whence you came. Go back into the water from whence you came, buddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. Yes, sir. Now that we got that out the way, you guys.
And I'm happy.
Got one, guys. Got one. Yes, sir. Get up on here, boy. Get up here, boy. Get up here, boy. Okay. Relax. Jimmy. Stop it. Yo, bro. Chip. I know he's bleeding. He is bleeding. Oh no. We have a gutter. Gutter. Got hooked fish. No. No, sorry, buddy. And it's bad too. Come on, one more fish and I'm gone. Got one on. Yes, sir. Let's go. Yes, sir. Number three. Whoa. You almost made me hook myself, Skipper the Flipper. Damn, son. Buddy. Okay, you can just sit right there till you come back towards me. Oh boy, I can go now. I can go ahead and mosey myself around the corner. I got three or better. That's all I ask for. And I felt that skippity pat pat off that bottom. I'm just sitting here popping it off the bottom, reeling a little bit, let it fall, pop up off the bottom. You know that pop up. Bring your ace back down here so I can. Thank you. I just want to touch your mouth. Relax. Let me put my. Hey, bro. All I want to do is just put my finger in your mouth, man. Just relax. There we go. Look at that, guys. And gals. Oh, little dinky musquinky. Take a picture with the dink. Dinks need love too. Oh no.
I ain't felt this way in a minute. I just blew the roof through the ceiling. I just woke up to another million. Finally made my way out of the trenches. And I still
take a brick and break a brick and get it going, yeah. Take a bitch and break a bitch and send her home, yeah. But my brothers, you in trouble.